The main objective of our current project is to figure out how many bears we have, what's the population, where are they on the landscape, how many males versus females we have. The first phase is to catch animals, and we want to put radio collars equipped with GPS transmitters, let them go, see where they live, look at their home range size, see when they den. The next phase of our project is to come up with a population estimate. We're doing this study in southern Missouri, largely south of Interstate 44. 20-some counties we're looking at. Counties that have at least 10 bear visits or reports, we're going to focus in those areas. We have relied on the public to call in sightings, and from those sightings we've had clusters, and then we'll go out in the woods and try to find a bear sign, bear trails, scat, that sort of thing. And then we can set up our traps and try to catch a bear. You know, we find a good site and we decide, can we catch that bear with a foot snare? Can we catch that bear with a barrel trap? Those are the two methods we use. Our barrel traps are made out of two 55-gallon drums welded together with a guillotine door. He crawls in there and we have bait in the back. He trips the trigger and that door falls and he's caught. Our other traps are foot snares, and we attach them to a tree, and then we will stack logs on either side of that tree to make a V. In the middle of that V, we'll put something to eat, and then we'll put this snare, which is about 10 or 12 inches in diameter. It has a throwing arm, so when the bear steps in the right spot, this spring pulls that snare up and tightens it along around its wrist. Now, it's not tight enough to cut the circulation off, but it is tight enough to hold that animal. Then we have a shock absorber spring in there, and that bear will tear down our cubby and make a big mess of whatever's around until we get there. And then when we see that bear, we'll use a tranquilizer dart to put him down. If he's in the barrel trap, we'll just hand syringe him through a hole in that barrel trap. He'll go down in about 10 minutes, at which time we'll get him into a nice shaded area. We'll put something in his eyes. We'll cover his eyes. We take about 14 body measurements. We'll fit him with ear tags and a radio collar. We'll look at his teeth to see how old he or she is. And then we can pull the first premolar behind the canines. From that premolar, we can tell how old that bear is. And we can also tell when they've had cubs, if it's a female. So we can tell if they had females at age 3, 4, 5 or whatever, and then how many subsequent litters they've had. When we're through with this project, we're going to have a pretty good idea of what's out there and how many bears we have and where they are.